learning to capture the rather elusive taste of bottled Guinness may just take a little practice. The bottle of Guinness, you'll soon pick it up.